hey, come on, put a kipper in the back, then serve the all the people on the rest, serve the bone on the right, serve the bone, come on, put a bitch, Chicago, Monday in Chicago town, Monday night in Chicago town, good money not going down, down, town with the people on the pad, long to the ground, and the city, oh, man, what you gonna do? Nothing's gonna stop me. What you gonna do? Hey, hey, what you gonna do? You gotta be wrong, you gotta be ready, you gotta be strong, yeah, you gotta be ready, you gotta strip. You better be right when you're ready, you're wrong. You're wrong all night long. Say, you better be ready. Sing that song about the man taking out the
pain. You better be ready. You never know when he'll be coming together. You're going over the hill.
Yeah. Take Thank you. talked to various travelers tonight. Thank you for those that came from down the block and those that came from down the state and those that came from some other parts of the country. On a Monday night here in the fine city of Chicago, we have great appreciation. We have to do this because we have a bus now. Sooner or later, we're gonna have to do this new song, and it will involve dancing for the people in the first two and a half rows. And so, you know, loosen up your shoulders and your neck, put the pizza down. Ambugaton, get his next number. They call Ambugaton. The title comes from...
Here, let me explain a few things. The last time we were here, somebody said to me, Ambugaton. I said, wait a minute, let me start over. When I first came to this country, I did not speak any languages, so the people who talked to me first were, they were messing with me. And that's all they said. It was, Ambugaton. I'm trying to get a handle of it. Look, I'm from another country. I cannot understand you. I wish you would try to make yourself more clearly. And if all of the people, and then, but then, if I said Ambugaton too, they would give me a dollar. So, okay, I see how this works in this new land. It's a land of opportunities. That's what I had been told, and I was raised up this way. In my country, all the people have $1. It's their own. It's only theirs for their whole life. You are given it at birth in a ceremony involving hairs. You tie hair around it and pluck one hair from the baby's head. And if it's not long enough to tie it, you glue it to the dollar using tweezers? I can't remember the word for it, but in my country we call them ambugatons. You put the hair on the dollar and you call the police. And they come over. Oh, the police are friendly in my country. They're very tall. They're selected for their great tallness. And they're all absolute gentlemen. And the
so I guess that cleared up one or two things.
That was an unreliable story. And that same theme pertains to the next song, which is called The Unreliable Narrator.
Always, 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 always
Fiction, it's a hypothetical situation. I know, something like this could never happen in our world.
Faster, but I didn't end today. see.
Song that we're about to do to the people that have brought us the most joy of any American ensemble, the Cheer Accidents. Yeah! Over the past 15 or so years since we first encountered them in Kansas City, we were first overwhelmed with confusion, which settled into a good decade or more of joy. So I'd like to thank you folks for having such fine people in your very town. Thank you. Mr. John Karr is traveling with us and running the sound once again. Thank you, John, for doing what you do. Yes, indeed. And to that extent, we would like to celebrate with the sound of the bugle. And we'd like to invite all of you to appreciate the bugler. But do not enjoy the bugle. Do not look at or try to understand the bugle. The bugle is on the left and the right, and in the front and the back and above and below. But if you look, you're in for trouble, my friends. I expect that each of you will do their best tonight, as did the members of the 4-3 that kicked things off tonight. They did their best, and it was really something to see. We appreciate that. Thank you.
Come on out after when we still got some pizza on the bus, so go and get us out there.